Yo, welcome back to Eurovision Song Contest 2024! Bow, 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 bow! This is the first reaction I'm going to do this year to Eurovision, and we're starting off with Nebulossa's Zorra, from Spain. This is a Spanish contribution to this year's Eurovision Song Contest. It's been a while. I think I did a complete Eurovision Song Contest reaction in 2021. Let's see what this year's going to be about. Excuse me, it's not Zorra, it's Zorra. Let's start again. Zorra. She's teaching me how to pronounce it at least. Zorra. What's that melody? I know I heard this before. This is so similar. Please let me know if you know what that song is, because it's gonna stay in my head all day now. She's like a Spanish Madonna? It sounds like a mixture of 80s disco and... I mean, this is straight up Eurodance, right? This is what we are watching Eurovision for. Zorra. The little changes in the background melody. God, I miss this. You gotta love it. Lo sé. Honestly, is this better than Blinding Lights by The Weeknd, the most listened song in the world on Spotify right now? Oh! The delay though. It's a little bit creepy, to be honest, because she stops and then she whispers in my ear. It's a weird mix between Eurodance and ASMR. Never thought that I would say that in my life. Okay, keep it going. Also, this is taking me back to the roots. You're sitting in a bar, listening to a diva. Hey, the modulation. It starts sticking on me. I think I can keep going like that. In German, there's an expression called Earwurm, and this might become one, at least the melody, because I don't speak Spanish, therefore the lyrics are probably not going to stick. Luckily, in this case, because if I would speak Spanish, if I would understand what she's singing, then the lyrics would probably be stuck in my head the entire day. brain at 3 a.m. be like, Zorra, 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 Zorra. No, seriously, when I'm trying to sleep tonight, that's probably that what I'm gonna hear in my head. Who's she? Stop. This is so random. Where are they coming from? What's the song about? I have to, okay. Little break. I need to check what the song's about. Zorra, Nebulossa, bitch. Really? I already know I'm just a bitch. Is that really what it means? How many times did I swear in Spanish during this video? Okay, I know that I'm the black sheep, the misunderstood one, the stone cold one. I already know I'm not who you want me to be. I understand that it exasperates you. What a word. But this is my nature. I can't be bothered to change for you. I'm in a good moment. It was only a matter of time. I'm going out of the street to scream out loud what I feel. I go out alone. I'm the bitch. I have fun. The biggest bitch. If I come back home after dawn, I'm even more of a bitch. Okay. All right. I'm a bitch and I'm proud. Works for me. Let's go. Yeah, okay. Voy a salir a la calle a gritar lo que siento a los cuatro vientos. Estoy en un buen momento. Hey! Reconstruida por dentro. I want to dance like a white woman in their 50s. Zorra, Zorra! Bring me some Campari and red wine. What the hell did I just watch? God, I miss Eurovision. It's good being back. That was Nebulosa's Bitch by Spain. That was Nebulosa Zorra or Zorra from Spain. Greetings to Spain. Where my bitch is at? Nah, sorry, I didn't just say that. Okay, for first Eurovision song of 2024 that I'm listening to, this sets the bar quite high. I was laughing a lot. I was having a lot of fun, but honestly, I'm gonna put this on in my car later on. All right, see you next time. Cheers.